Compilers take a source language and translate it into a target language. What happens in the middle might seem like magic, but it's one of the most well-studied parts of computer science.
Modern compilers tend to have multiple stages, where they start with your source code, have a front end which generates an intermediate representation, or IR, a middle end which then optimizes the IR into something faster, and then a back end which generates your target language. Let's look at the front end. The first stage is called lexical analysis, or tokenization. A problem compilers have is code is in text form, and text has things like long identifiers, operators which take multiple characters, white space everywhere. It's hard to handle. Tokenization takes our text and turns it into tokens which are easier to process and compare, such as our cat cuteness string becomes an identifier, our plus equals two characters becomes a single token. After lexical analysis comes syntactic analysis. Syntactic analysis, or parsing, takes these tokens and translates it into an abstract syntax tree representing the structure of the code in a way which is a lot easier to process. We have plus equals, operands being an identifier, the result of a multiplication which takes an identifier and an int. After syntactic analysis comes semantic analysis.
Semantic analysis makes sure that your code makes sense by doing things like type checking. We'll also generate a symbol table which encodes an understanding of what the identifiers in your code mean and their types. In the syntactic analysis phase, your compiler will give you errors based on how your code looks, whereas in the semantic analysis phase, it will give you errors based on the meaning of the code.
In terms of English, if I have a sentence, I feed treats to my cat, well, the capital letter is in the wrong place, I've got a parenthesis which is opened and not closed, I've got a random full stop. The sentence looks wrong, it's a syntactic error. On the other hand, if I have iCat treats to my feed, well, the sentence looks right, but it doesn't make sense, it's a semantic error. The final stage of our front end is armed with our symbol table and abstract syntax tree. We're going to walk over the AST to do code generation and get our intermediate representation.
The next part, we'll look at the middle end and back end.